Hello, this is Ronald Reagan. Anyone who knows me is aware of the fact that I believe strongly in building leadership in our young people. It's important because this country has a tremendous need for vibrant young men and women of vision and determination. We need leaders with honesty, integrity, and a strong sense of personal values. And I've always felt Eureka is one place to find such individuals. I attended Eureka many, many years ago, long before any of you were born. But the experiences I had back in the 1930s are much the same as those you will have today if you choose to attend this wonderful institution that represents the finest in education. Back when I was a student, we learned about pride in country. We learned about the value of hard work and faith in the individual. We learned that anything in life is possible. And of course, we learned how to have fun. Today, you are faced with similar challenges. Young people such as you have a unique opportunity and, yes, a responsibility to see to it that this country stays on the right track and continues to be a beacon of hope to people around the world. And for those of us who have been around this great nation an awfully long time, I hope you know that we're counting on you. I'm delighted that today you are learning more about the opportunities available at Eureka and also about the Reagan Scholarship Program. To give you a bit of history, back in 1982, I was approached about the idea of establishing a scholarship in my name. I was deeply touched and honored by the thought, especially since Eureka was and still is such an important part of my life. For the past decade, Reagan scholars have been a diverse group with a variety of talents and interests, experiences, backgrounds, and ideas about our country. It's exciting for me personally to meet many of these bright individuals, knowing that they will be guiding our country in the years to come. They are leaders. They are doers. They care about this country and are determined to do their part. I hope you will join them by choosing to become one of them. Wherever you decide to attend school, I wish you the best of luck. Your college years will be some of the sweetest years of your life, unlike anything you have ever experienced. You will find that in 4 short years, you will blink and college is gone. You go to class, pull an occasional all-nighter, struggle through chemistry classes. You fall in and out of love. You cheer for the Red Devils, and before you know it, you're in cap and gown. It's hard to believe it happens so fast, but it does. So as you consider all that lies before you, know that you can accomplish anything you set your mind to do. You can be anything you wish to be. I have every reason to believe that you will make the right choices. Enjoy your visit to this wonderful place. Thank you, and God bless you.